Butcher's been playing some weird kind of drug. Alamed all over again.
They got straw in their brains. Last been built since yesterday.
This is bad time.
We ain't been playing.
I hear Matt told his men to leave the island camp. Dead PKs don't care about us.
Some pair of randos keep winning all the challenges now.
Friends of yours?
What do you want?
Daisy and Paul sent me. I'm looking for Fitz and his team. They never returned after they were supposed to meet with you.
Okay. So this looks bad. But I'm putting my weapon down, okay? This is all my psycho brother Avery's fault. Let's start there. He'll do anything to anyone to get what he wants. Including to me. His own brother. So when this Fitz kid showed up, I saw a chance to get free of Avery. I told Fitz exactly what the kind of monster my brother was. And he signed up on the spot to help me take Avery down.
So the bodies at the Larrabee?
Avery's guys. My brother is a psycho to everyone. So we gave them a chance to join us against Avery. The bodies you saw. The men who declined. The rest of us headed over to Metropole Tower. Over there. That's where Avery's holed up. Fitz took point. I held some men back to guard the rear.
Uh-huh. And where are Fitz and his team now?
They were captured by Avery's crew. They took Fitz alive. I wouldn't leave him behind. Not after what he did. But now that my men are dead, not sure what I can do now.
Are you sure Fitz is still alive?
Last I saw, my brother likes them awake when he tortures them.
I'll head to the skyscraper now. If Fitz is dead, you're next.
Why blame me? He had skin in the game. His poor, injured mother.
Could be Paul's group.
gotta get off my feet.
Got you now, motherfucker. Everyone, shut up.
The fuck?
I see something.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Tough kid, huh, boss?
I saw those baby blues. I thought he'd start crying like a toddler.
Nah, didn't tell me anything I didn't already know. Francis sent him.
No offense, boss, but your brother's not right.
No shit, Sherlock. He's been waiting for years to make his move. We'll get him, and whatever's left of his group soon enough.
Ain't no one left. We killed them all.
Avery, just the man I came to see.
Ah, another of Francis's goons. Been here long?
Long enough to know that you tortured a kid to death.
He attacked me, you know. Never saw the kid before today. And the torture, well, just a hobby of mine. His fault for provoking me.
Well, shit. Francis told the truth about you, at least. You invaded their territory and Fitz only came to talk, so what happened?
Francis, probably. 'Cause truth be told, I was willing to talk. I sent a man with a map to propose a reasonable division of the territory. Next thing I know, this crazy kid shows up at my doorstep. My brother got into the kid's head. It's what he does.
So, I'm Francis's plan B to kill you then? And like Fitz, no blowback on him if you kill me first.
But he forgot one thing. That we might talk. So how about we make a deal? Go back and kill him for me. And I don't make you my next hobby horse. And I'll let Daisy and Paul know that this is my turf now. All of it.
What kind of deal is that?
One that makes us even for me having to kill this stupid kid. They got nothing left here now, so they might as well clear out. If they don't, and we happen to cross paths, on my turf, well, it ain't gonna end up any better for them than it did for Blue Eyes.
Fuck that shit. No way.
Have it your way.
Have it!
Get away!
You better check that body. Eye of Horus. Shit. This must be Fitz. It looks like an agonizing death. Time to make Francis pay.
Thank you. Someone had to come for them.
Where'd you come from? You made it. I mean, I'm so glad you made it back. Phew. Fitz, he okay?
Everyone's dead, just like you wanted. Fitz and Avery included. Time for you to join them.
Hold up. With Avery gone, it's time for me to get mine. You did me a serious solid killing his men like that. No one can stop me from taking over. Certainly not Daisy or Paul. And sure as hell, not you.
Francis and Avery are dead. And so is Fitz. You better get back to Frank's. Paul's not gonna like the news. Oh, poor Daisy. Fuck. Did Daisy make it back? I don't see her.
She did. She's resting. Where's Fitz?
He's dead. Francis conned him. He and your team were duped into attacking Avery.
No, wait, what? Fitz? That doesn't make any sense. It's not like him.
Francis used Fitz's love for his mother and the fact that she'd been injured to fire him up. And then Avery caught him and tortured him to death.
Poor stupid kid. Getting himself killed just because he loved his mother. Fucking bullshit. All right. Okay. And what about the rest of the team? Marta? Snorri? Mehmet? Are they gone too?
I did run across some corpses that didn't appear to be Francis or Avery's men, so chances are that was them. I'm so sorry.
Well, at least tell me that Francis and Avery are dead. You got them, didn't you?
Yeah, I took care of both of them. They won't be a threat to you anymore.
All those people dead. We never wanted to fight. What a fucking mess. What the hell do I do now?
You comfort Daisy. You mourn your friends. Then you carry on with life.
Here's the reward I promised. Someone had to get something good out of this. Might as well be you. I have to tell Daisy about Fitz now. Not a conversation I want to have. But I gotta pull the bandage off, quick. And at least her son's murderers are dead. And that's what they call cold comfort. Well, it'll have to do. Fuck. Thank you, Aiden.
When I die, I want to be burned to ash and scattered on the street with the rest of my family.
Come on, tell me that. She's still seeing that. Oh, yeah. Talk to me, son. How's the video still?
Watch yourself, you hear?
You have such well-kept hands. Thanks. That's nice of you.
Running the streets at
night. So, I was thinking, what would you say about meeting up tomorrow evening?
Big strapping lurk like you? This'll be a piece of cake.
Yeah. by the guild and take some deliveries off my hands. Thanks. Thank you.